My name is Twina. This is a juice we got from Vipehead yesterday at Vipefest. If you also didn't watch yesterday's video, check it out. The link will be in the description. And this is 120ml of sweet and sour watermelon. 5 points chewy, white gummy. Okay. From Vape Samoa E-Liquid, also a local brand here in Cape Town. Vape Samoa E-Liquid is mango. It's a mango flavor. Vape Rose. Vape Rose E-Liquid Mandarin Crush. A citrus vape with a hint of menthol. So yeah. JCD Vape is from Belleville. They are situated in Belleville. JCD Vape, they sent me a sample box. It's King Cloud.
Strawberry yogurt.
Strawberry yogurt. Which is very, very, on point. Well done to Shaib Samai for this wonderful, amazing juice. I'm gonna go ahead and give this a try. Mandarin Crush, which is a citrus menthol. I don't usually vape a citrus flavor, but this was actually very, very nice. Also, check out my merch. Gravity Originals. This is G-Bomb's merch. I won at Vipefest. They were actually throwing out the sweaters. If you watched my vlog yesterday, link in description, you'll see that. This is my friend Yasin Nuruddin. He's also juice taste testing with me today.
Representing Sato Vape here.
Okay, so I'm gonna try watermelon by Vipehead, sweet and sour watermelon.
This packaging is really cool though.
See that much.
Color transparent.
Yeah. Oh, it smells nice.
Oh, I'm vaping a Smond Cylon. One of my best mods that I've ever had. And I go through mods like it's nothing. Asked off here. Super quick response time. Watermelon is there when you inhale. Exhale's a bit subtle though.
Yeah.
It's a nice fruit flavor though. Nice for like a hot day.
I would recommend Vipehead to beginner vapers. Like that loves fruity vapors, like vaping fruity flavors.
Mm.
So Vipehead is,
I don't really taste the sour of it. I taste the sweetness, but the sour, it's light. It smells better than what it tastes like. But it's not bad.
How do they explain it? It's not in your face.
Like it's intense, like your Frosties or your nostalgias. Let's give this mango a go, because I mean, like the mango has been really hitting the market by storm. Did you taste fresh from Razi?
No,
I got the bottle. Oh, he's insane. That is next level. Shout out to Likamba for that cup. Fresh is. If you guys have a chance, go try that out. You see this new stuff they made? I don't know if you guys can see this, but do you see this thing here at the bottom of it? It's almost like a holder for this cap, no? It's almost like, do you remember, majority of the juice in stores, when you buy it and you just open it and when you want to drip, you see that white thing or black thing that falls off, it just tumbles off. So this is now the new thing.
I don't know if you noticed, but this thing kind of clips off, which means it makes it easier to refill.
Yeah.
Let's give this a go.
Okay, it's the mango is certainly there.
I apologize for the foggy behavior of this video camera.
These are some. It's NIAT fuse claptons. This reads 0.13, normally reads 0.11.
This fire rate.
Watch, the ramp is very responsive. Woo! So this is a call that a friend of mine made.
First thoughts on VSM Mango. Very just. Good job to you guys. I love it. I love it. Get instant flavor from the first go. And
main man. This is the new, I don't know if you guys vaped Chewy before, but this is like the new. It's basically like Chewy, it's white gummy, but it has cream. So it's like, it's more creamy than the, I don't think it's on the description of the profile, but it's, if you vape it, you taste cream. So this is the bottle. It's, I don't know if you guys can see the sun, but it's full white. So it looks insane. Let's see. You have that fresh crack, you know? Jill, if you're watching this, I know you watch my vlogs. If you're watching this, I was talking about that fresh crack. It's the smell of this alone. Even though it's like chewy, like the last one is a peach gummy candy, this is pineapple. Which means...
Oh yeah, that's also
a way. DSM Mango is a all day vape, if you guys were wondering. I would vape it all day. JCD Vape sent me a sample box of their flavors. It's apple anesthetic.
A jaw clenching apple sour menthol combined with a subtle background of kiwi and cherries. I'm gonna try Musa, man. Simple and sweet banana taffy with a vanilla background. Background.
Musa! First thoughts, apple anesthetic. The apple is on point.
What?
It tastes like the shocker that you have. Like there's a little sweet strip kind of thing that's called a shocker. It tastes like an apple shocker. I'm getting notes of kiwi on XL, which is very nice. Loving it.
Let's give Musa a go. Yo, it's my Musa. I never brought that taffy.
The taffy is supple.
It's not bad. It's not bad at all.
Where's the fifth one then?
Yeah, I made a beautiful thing behind you. I'm gonna try Mr. Blue. This is ballistic berry. Mr. Blue is a cheesecake, am I correct?
Yes.
I'm getting very strong notes of cheesecake.
Original smooth vanilla filled New York cheesecake topped off with sweet blueberries. Ballistic berry is a smooth strawberry yogurt with a hint of caramel in the background.
Damn, son!
Ballistic berry. Places.
It's very, very light. It's like that watermelon.
This is Hydro Dragon. This is Jazz.
Is it?
Yes, this is one fruity flavor I would recommend of JCD Vape.
It's like a bubblegum effect. Definitely tastes the watermelon. There's some, definitely. It's icy.
Definitely. This is the pack. I think this is the best one.
Well, I need a towel.
Even though I don't vape fruity flavors, DSM Mango is what I would recommend to you fruity lovers. Also the menthol one if you guys like menthol. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. What should we title this video?
Should give the title. I need the title.
Post
Vape Fest.
Away.
Post Vape Fest. Don't know how many of you guys went to Vape Fest, but it was nice and vibey. I got there late though, but
yeah,
it was good. Guys, this is Chewy from 5 Points. We've dripped approximately about 5 juices on the same set of coils.
Yeah.
And this Chewy is just overpowering completely. Oh, this thing is, oh, it's nice. Big ups to 5 Points.
You can check them out on Instagram.
Oh,
I would seriously want a second drip of this. Where is this juice?
I'm going to put all the juice that we tasted now in the description below. You can go check that out. Also, you can follow me on Instagram, Tornal. You can follow Yasin, my friend, on Instagram, Yasin Nurdin.
There we go.
And yeah. Remember, don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, tell one of your haters. And check out the best merch in the game.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, guys, check out my sponsor, Sato Vibes.
I'm giving 5 points, 10 points for the juice. For the Owens, that grand vaping sweet fruity flavors. 5 points, Sato white gummy Sato is the juice for you. So check that out.
What did you get?
If you want to see more vaping content, you can follow me on Instagram, twinvapes_CT for Cape Town. Want me to review the juice for my
channel on YouTube. You can private message me, direct message me on Instagram. You can send me a WhatsApp message if you have my number. Most of you guys have my number. Mr. Twin Vapes. And keep it easy, fam. Peace.